Bernadette's birthday weekend, and we are still at the house, and we are getting ready to go somewhere. Somewhere special. Shweez, where are we going?
We are going to take care of Vita Property Services work.
Oh yeah, we're working. Imagine that. Imagine that. That's what we're doing. First inspection done. Shweez is somewhere back there getting ready to come in. On to the next one.
We just checked in and realized that we have an uncanny ability to pick the locations that always seem to have construction ongoing, and we are right next to it. That's the construction, and that's where we're staying. It's Picasso's time.
It is.
Woohoo! What it looks like to not know peace.
Every waking moment. All right, Shweez, it's the morning of your 32nd birthday.
I know.
What have you been doing all morning?
I've just been responding to texts, emails, phone calls, Facebook messages, posts, Instagram, happy birthday stuff.
Because you're just so popular?
I'm so popular. Mm. Everyone loves me. I mean, clearly.
Yeah. You have a good birthday poop?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, it was a great way to start the day.
Started it off, yeah. Still fuming out in there. I also need to use the bathroom, but I've been reluctantly holding it in because I don't want to go in there.
Yeah, good luck.
As an important side note, you'll notice our room number. 232. Yes. Now we're gonna go adventure somewhere.
Time to hike.
You said we're making a left on Whippet?
Yeah.
Do we whip it real good? Alright. We are on the Old Oak Post Trail.
Old Post Trail?
Old Oak Post. Because somebody miscalled it Oak instead of Old.
Are so we on Old Town Road?
Yeah! This is going a direction I don't like. Through the old town road, I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I got the horse. So the guide who was in charge of directing failed to direct.
You know what? I was enjoying conversation with my hiking partner, okay?
We were having a good conversation and then we went off trail. And how far do we have to backtrack?
About half a mile. It's not too bad. Just half a mile. So it means we're
going to I'd say about a mile.
We're back on track.
Back on track.
We're going to make it.
Okay.
It's all good.
If you say so.
Got it. All trails got my back.
Did it have your back when we went off trail?
No.
Okay. Just making sure. Uh-huh. All right. Well. My life is in your hands.
Okay.
Longest closing door.
One sweet potato, two sweet potatoes, three sweet potatoes, four sweet potatoes, five sweet potatoes.
Whew, we made it.
Five whole potatoes.
Yep. And if you try to force the door closed, it only makes it go slower. So there's that too.
Yep.
So you just gotta wait and make sure it closes. All right, so you are going to get a 90-minute massage.
Yes, I'm very excited.
Isn't that exciting?
Yeah, it's a nice birthday treat.
Yeah, the best part is, so am I. Bro.
I scuffed my shoes.
The new shoes.
You scuffed my shoes, I just cleaned them.
I know, you were literally just wiping them off and then I scuffed them, yeah.
Right,
you gotta walk faster.
Right there.
Right there, that's
me. That
was me.
You.
Right, that's
me. Right there.
Check out my shoes. My shoes are cool too. All right, and we're off. Shweez.
Yeah.
I can't tell what's more beautiful, this car or you.
Car.
Yeah, that was bad. That was real bad. Shweez.
Yeah.
Give us a rundown on how the massage went.
It was great.
great birthday massage. Very relaxed. Very nice.
Awesome.
Yes.
I agree. That was a great your birthday massage, and I enjoy your birthday massages very much. Okay, Shwiz.
Yes.
Trip is over. We made it.
We did make it. It was a lovely time.
Good birthday weekend?
Very good birthday weekend.
Cool.
Yeah.
Awesome. Cats are very frustrated we were gone.
I know. They missed us.
They did miss us.
It's good to be missed.
Commodore is doing some weird stuff over there.
Silly kitties.
Silly kitties. Cool. Yeah. Well, happy birthday. Happy 32nd. That was... Maybe one day you'll grow out of that. All right. Love you. Bye.